I'll be guiding you through the simple steps of adding money to your Wise account. So let's get started. First things first, you'll need to have a Wise account. If you don't have one, signing up is quick and easy. Just follow the on-screen instructions on wise.com. Now, assuming you've got your account ready, let's proceed with adding money. Log into your Wise account. Once you're in, you'll find yourself on the dashboard. Here you can see your balances in different currency if you've set them up. Then tap on card. Here you can add or order your debit card. Select the currency you wish to add money to. Wise allows you to hold and convert between multiple currencies, which is great for managing your finances. Enter the amount of money you want to add to your account. Wise will automatically show you the corresponding fees and the total amount after the fees have deducted. And that's it, the fund should appear in your Wise account according to the payments methods processing time. It's really that simple. With Wise, you can easily manage your money across different currency without hefty bank fees.